This island's useless. We'll be right back.
A few moments later.
What the fuck? Oh, that's a shark. Shit. Let me up the ladder, goddammit.
Are you really being attacked by a shark right now?
I think so. I think my boat's sinking.
That's a fucking shark, Giggs!
Yeah. What's up, everybody, and welcome to Sea of Thieves!
Yeah, right about time, Giggs.
I bashed my ankles. Oh, it hurts so bad.
Fall damage is a thing.
Well, you eat bananas to cure that in this game.
Do you?
Here, I'll go grab some bananas. I haven't really done anything yet. Well, take the wooden planks, because we need people to walk the plank. That's just...
Wait.
Come on.
You're just stealing stuff from this person's shop?
Well,
it's a pirate shop and they're not shooting or swashing you?
They didn't complain the last time I did it, so cannonballs. Okay, I'll take a couple of those.
Seems pretty solid.
Yeah, it seems pretty reasonable. Bananas? Where's the banana store?
Giggs, your first experience of this game you said was a little terrifying, if I'm
it's very scary.
Correct.
This game is very scary.
You
don't I don't think it's supposed to be very scary, but I'm very scared of it.
You don't like the ocean.
No,
and
terrifying.
This is definitely like an ocean thing.
Oh, the whole game revolves around the ocean.
You're a pirate.
You're supposed to embrace the ocean in this game. Where the fuck are all the... Oh, that's a banana.
Just holding a banana.
Yeah. Nom, 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 nom.
So is that health?
Yeah.
Eat?
Yeah, that's how you get health. Cool. Well, one of the ways I've found, at least.
You can't like eat a cannonball?
I've tried. It doesn't let you.
So we're going to do the first quest, right? The free one. That they give
oh, yeah,
you
that's
the
right. I'm
beta.
Supposed to go get that.
Yeah.
Forgot about that. Come here, dude. Yeah, I haven't really done any of the quests yet, so it's a learning experience together.
That's what a preview is.
Half a day long. Embark on this initiation voyage.
All right, cool.
In service of the treasured gold hoarders.
Well, that's not nice.
Yes. I'm counting my coins. My coppers.
Yeah, because apparently, it's just from what we saw there, quests cost money to do.
Yes. For whatever reason, I'm doing them a favor and I have to pay for it.
Interesting.
What's that about, huh?
Well, let's see what the rewards are.
Yeah, well, this is my pirate ship. And wait,
so
this
cool.
was not my pirate ship the first. Oh, wait, yes, it was. Yes, it was. And then I would have to go down, propose voyage, stash of Captain Bones.
Easy enough.
Okay. Okay, so I proposed it. Now we go over here. Use map table. Now, where the fuck would I find this quest?
Oh, is that not a quest indicator? That's your boat.
Yeah, that's my boat. And so now we go back over to the table and we vote for the voyage. I'm voting for the voyage.
Oh, wow. This is like a whole little thing. This is going to be really cool when we're both in it, huh?
Yeah, absolutely.
Oh, man.
Okay. So now that we got that all set up.
Because I was really into the whole pirate thing of, we were just talking about it, Black Flag.
Uh-huh.
So I'm way, way pumped for a game to just come out that's strictly focused on the pirating.
Yeah, and this is what the game wants you to do. It wants you to be the best pirate you can be. And and I can appreciate that. You know?
I'm not
a dude who doesn't appreciate a good pirate adventure. I'm just someone who gets pretty terrified of the ocean when
push
comes
to
shove.
All alone.
Absolutely. Okay, so what I meant to do first is, right, I'm trying to remember my sailing days. Okay, so I want to set the sail length. No, wait. I want to raise the anchor first.
Yeah, yeah.
Okay.
I was going to say, that might be dangerous.
I don't know what's going to happen.
It just starts taking
it
off.
Just goes, because my first boat, it didn't last very long.
Did it not?
Yeah, no, it didn't.
What happened?
I just kept sailing, and it broke apart. I don't know how. It broke apart, then I was in the ocean.
What was it, a kraken attack you or something?
No,
I
don't.
Broke apart.
It, like the waves.
Whoa, look at it go.
Yeah.
Really,
yeah.
The waves? Would you sail into a storm or something? Or did you not take care of
it?
Well,
okay,
it's your own ship.
I did sail into a storm, but like, okay, so now that's doing that.
So that's just going to do that on its own?
Well, yeah, but I'm still trying to figure out where I'm meant to be going.
Check back on the table.
Yeah, I'm looking at the table.
No, not that table. The quest table.
Well, I think that's what... Embark on this...
Oh, vote to cancel. No. Hold on. Embark on this voyage.
Initiation voyage in service of the treasured gold hunters. Did not tell me.
Do you have a quest thingy?
I don't know, but I'm going right for the Skull Keep.
Looks solid.
Right? It looks like something I should be doing.
Huh.
Yeah. It's not very clear.
Whoa,
am I singing?
No, but... The ocean's getting a little...
It's getting real choppy. We're getting real choppy. All hands to deck. Avast, teammates. Oh, dude. There's a lot of waves out here. Wow, these water physics are beautiful. I was just going
to say, this is really gorgeous.
Yeah, I don't know. You're meant to sail, like not like at the waves. You're supposed to be on the side. Oh, I don't know. I'm going right for Skull Keep.
Yeah, you kind of go on like an angle, one way angle. That's how you're supposed to really sail, but...
Yeah, I don't know if we're actually going to accomplish this mission, but we're going to go to an island, and we're going to hunt for treasure.
Yeah, is there a main menu, a quest menu? Because it doesn't really give you any information on the quest itself. Oh.
Skull Keep. Come on, go.
Full speed ahead into the dock.
Okay, wait.
That was solid.
Okay, hold on. And boom. Lowered anchor.
Going a little fast, guys.
A little fast, but it's all right. Oh. It's all right. Oh, we're good.
Did it pull you like that?
Not really. Nope. That's pulling. Okay, we're good. Right, boat? You're going to be... Oh, wait, that's not up.
The fucking mass is hanging over the edge.
There we go. Hey, we're good. It's fine. I'm a brilliant captain. Call me Jack Sparrow.
Yeah, that was smooth.
Shit. We're going to have to swim a little bit. Mac, we all know how much I hate the ocean.
Just jump forward,
I hate this. This bugs me out more than anything. Whoa. Let's make sure there's no sharks.
Wow, this is cool.
The sneaky bastards, really.
Wow, any closer, dude, you would have went right up on these rocks.
Yeah, well, you know what? I'm a fucking master captain.
Master captain.
I'm the master of the ocean.
So what the fuck is around here?
Bananas.
I guess.
I'm the king of bananas, too.
You forget all gold hunt, just go right to banana hunt.
This looks like a place that's supposed to have evildoers and ne'er-do-wells.
Yeah, like a pirate fortress or something that you could take over.
Yeah, I'm going to climb this ladder. I'm going to see what's up in this little, see what's up here, right?
Might as well. Get a nice bird's eye view.
So this game is meant to be played with a crew.
Yeah.
Right now, none of my friends have this or are friends. So I'm kind of out here in the, but I don't know if.
Look at that.
I don't know if I could find other people. I'm going to launch one of these.
You can. You can play with other people.
Like, so there are other people in this world with me.
Oh, I'm not sure if it's an actively open world right now.
Oh, shit,
that
was cool.
Yeah, it was. If it's an act... Shoot your boat! Don't shoot your boat. I'm sorry.
No.
If it's an actively open world for the beta, but I know that you can invite people because we've had friends that were playing together on a four-person group.
Oh, okay. That's cool.
Yeah. Apparently, it's much easier to captain a ship when you have someone doing the sails, you know, working...
And the thing is, when you have more people, the boat they spawn you in with is bigger. When you spawn in with a full crew, you get like a fucking boat.
Wow.
You know? What's going on with my boat over there? You saw that?
A little wave.
A little weird. But, you spawn with the whole crew. Now,
this does look like it's supposed to be an active living place.
Yeah, what's going on with that? I know there's skeletons that'll come out and I'll have to fight sometimes, but where's the treasure?
I don't know.
I feel like I'm meant to get treasure.
Or at least kill some.
If I don't get treasure from this place, what a fucking... Oh, wait. This looks promising. Do I bash my way in here?
That went from promising to it's a locked door.
Yeah. Well, I just got to find the key. You know, every door has a key, Mac. Well, actually, no. Not on doors that were never meant to be opened. They don't have a key.
Why wouldn't you just make a wall?
Yeah. Right? What's the point of making a door? Because you need to get something in there in the first place. You know what I'm saying?
True. Oh, I don't want to be in there.
What, this little thing?
Yeah.
These are always in pirate things, too.
Of course.
They're those little cages that are always hanging up.
The Iron Maiden.
No, that's not the Iron Maiden. The Iron Maiden is like the thing with the spikes. Yeah. Come on, dude.
Sorry.
Your fucking medieval torture device is right.
I apologize.
Yeah, come on, man. You're fucking really letting down the community.
Wait, did we go over if there's a quest menu?
Yeah, there's none. At least none that I can find.
That's weird.
I hit start, nothing's even happening.
Select? Or that does something else?
I don't know. Who knows? Who knows what that will do? Mac.
Oh, what's that? Oh, that looks... Nothing...
Come on.
These things that look like they should be interactable aren't.
Right? Like, this door. Like, how the...
That would make sense if you pulled that door up, right?
Right? That's what I was thinking I did. That's why I went up there. But I guess, they don't want... Or unless I have to swim underneath something and get there.
That's pretty piratey.
Is that being too ambitious with my pirate goals?
I don't know. That's a pretty piratey thing to do, right?
Right? Oh, my God, I hate this.
I love how weirded out you get.
This is fucking bugging me out, something fierce.
That's so funny.
This is such a, I don't know. I couldn't be one of those people that goes diving or something like that. Those crazy people out there.
I'm right there with you.
Look how choppy that water is.
But I'd rather go diving than jump out of an airplane.
Yeah. No. I don't know. No, no. I'd rather jump out of an airplane.
See, that's not even a question for me. Throw me in the ocean. Absolutely. Put me in a fucking airplane, a perfectly good airplane, and then jump out with a fucking piece of cloth strapped to my back? No thanks. No thanks. All right.
Mac, I think we need to take a cut for a second, sail to a new island that has more
This was a disappointing one.
This is a disappointing one. All right. Give us a sec, everybody, while we sail to a new island. Oh my god, we're here at Tri Rock Isle. What's up?
Yeah, it was an uneventful little voyage.
Yeah. Yeah, nothing really happened. Let me tell you, my first voyage was everything but on the land.
Jesus Christ.
I'm on land.
Oh my god.
I'm on land. Anchor, go down. It's hard to sail a boat by yourself.
It really is.
It's hard to sail a boat by yourself.
A sailboat was definitely not designed for one person.
No. Ooh, in the water. Kind of sad it's dark out because this game's really pretty in the morning, but.
Yeah. It has the day-night cycles, though, you know?
Yeah, but that's the thing. I haven't seen the day yet. It came for like all 10 seconds earlier.
Nighttime definitely felt longer.
Well, this island is fucking puny, too.
Yeah, it is. What's supposed to be happening?
I don't know. What's going on? Like, what's that over there?
That looks more eventful and exciting.
Should we go sail over there?
Yeah, fuck that.
We'll be right back. This island's useless.
A few moments later.
What the fuck? Oh, that's a shark. Shit. Let me up the ladder, goddammit.
Are you really being attacked by a shark right now?
I think so. I think my boat's sinking.
That's a fucking shark, Giggs.
Yeah.
It's got a spear in its head, though.
Oh, my God, yeah. Get me back on this goddamn island. I'm sick and goddamn tired. These motherfucking sharks.
Where was it? There it is. There it is. To the left. See it?
Yeah.
Well, shoot it, yeah.
We're capping this bastard.
Well, this was unexpected.
Yeah, well, you know what? Sometimes these things happen.
Why does it have a spear in its head? Who was spearing at it?
I don't know. I hit it again. Well, there goes my boat. What do I do about that now? I'm shooting this shark. Get over here. I got to harness my Samuel L. Jackson. There we go.
Dude, go fight it now. I mean, all is lost. You're
actually,
gonna die.
Actually, whoa. Hey, Samuel was one of the ones that went down in deep blue sea.
Oh, you killed it.
Yeah.
So.
Well.
What is. Swim to that.
Well, no, that's the mermaid. There, take me back to shore.
Oh, do that. The mermaid?
Yeah, there was usually two sharks attacking me at a time.
What? Where did that shark come from?
I don't know. I wish my boat wreckage was down there.
That would be cool.
That would have been a nice touch.
Yeah.
Oh, well. God damn it.
Well, that was unexpected.
Yeah.
Huh.
Well, the mermaid's here.
Ow.
Yeah, look.
What the hell?
Yeah, see? Returning to my ship. So now, I don't understand. I don't have to spend resources or I don't have to do
Again, this is not the full game. The developers did say that this is just a taste of pieces of the game. And this is not where the game is. This is not the actual game itself. This is kind of like a tech demo.
Well, where the fuck am I now?
I don't know, but you got shit back.
I did, but is this an island with stuff?
This almost looks like the island that we were going to head to.
Yeah, right? We did it.
Yeah!
We're here, everybody. Yeah, because look, it's the big old tall rocks.
And it's got the color, the red coming out
of it. Yeah, look at that. See?
So you can pick up any of those things by that dead body? Any of those pouches or whatever?
What pouches?
By the skeleton?
Nah. Nah, what I'm looking for is a treasure chest. That's what I would love
gold
to find.
In any sense.
Anything. Booty, if you will. Oh, look at that storm out there.
What's that thing sticking out?
I don't know. That's what we got a telescope for, man.
Oh, it is.
You see?
We're proper pirates.
It could be a
shipwreck.
It could be sharks down there, too, Mac.
That was a very startling...
Shark attack?
Yeah.
Yeah. I hate it. But there's no jellyfish down there, either. This is a disturbing lack of sea life other than sharks, actually. You know, that's weird, right? Like, they only included sharks in sea life?
Again, I think that they may not have done everything that they were going to do. So maybe there will be fish, because that's what I was expecting to see. You know, fish swimming around and kind of ocean life?
I expected more, like, treasure.
Or enemies.
Where the fuck is the treasure? Right? Like, I was attacked by skeletons the first time I played. But now...
In a place like this?
Yeah. I don't know. Hold on, I'm gonna dive toward that thing. Oh, look, a bell. Oh. That didn't do anything.
Sharks just come surrounding yeah, the right? island.
Like, that's what I'm thinking. See, but like, yeah, all right. I guess I'm gonna go for that bit of wood that was sticking out. I hope there's no sharks down there. There's always sharks down
there. Oh, it's a stick. It's a big tree.
No, it's not.
Oh.
Is that a skeleton?
Oh, whoa.
It is
that
a skeleton.
That is much cooler than I thought it was.
Whoa, is that like a whale? No sharks.
I don't know, man.
Wait, that's like a whale skeleton.
That's like a bird whale skeleton.
Yeah.
It's got beaks.
Wait, is there some shit?
What's that? Look up. What the fuck is that?
Oh, that's a storm.
Holy shit.
Yeah, you see that? You see the storm out on the horizon?
Oh, that's cool.
Yeah, right? So, yeah, no, I want to find out what's going on with this dude. Look, and then the boat impaled it. You see that? And they went down together.
Jesus.
It's like a dragon. Are there dragons in this game?
Dude, I have no idea.
I'd be terrified if there's dragons under here. I don't like that. That's unsettling.
Yeah, that would take things to a different level, huh?
Right.
Fuck sharks. I'm scared of dragons.
I don't even like having to swim this deep. You know, you swim down that deep and swim up too fast.
Where's your oxygen meter?
No idea.
Hmm.
Right? Huh. Well, that's interesting.
That was pretty cool.
Oh, what a find. All right, well, we didn't find treasure, but we found treasure of the ocean.
Yeah.
Yeah, and that's all that matters.
Environmental treasure.
Yeah, right? No sharks, right? All right, well, huh. We definitely need to continue this playthrough another time, I suppose.
Well, yeah, this is just a preview to
yeah,
see what the opening...
Yeah, this is just a little look into what Sea of Thieves is to be, because, fuck. Huh. It seems I cannot climb back up the
there you go,
oh,
there
my
you
God.
Go.
All right. Yeah, this is just a little look into what it is. I'm very confused and a little lost.
Same here, man.
And I played a bit and thought I understood, but apparently I don't, because there's no treasure.
Yeah, I'm right there with you.
Oh, well. Well.
Till next time.
Yeah. Thank you, everybody, for stopping by. We really appreciate it. Please don't forget to click that subscribe button if you enjoyed what you saw. More importantly, everybody, don't forget to check out GigamaxGames.com for all the latest in gaming news and industry updates. We'll see you guys next time. Peace out.
Thanks for stopping by.